finest fish caught this morning. What'll it be? Come back soon.
It's your birthday. You deserve to catch in.
The librarian does this thing.
You look like someone whose soul needs feeding. Care to buy some art? Do come again. Buy a painting. Go on, treat yourself.
How long do the effects last?
It depends on the person and their ability.
Prices! Need to get something done? Got plenty of tools for that.
Blooming hell, you look famished. I've got some victuals that'll warm you right up.
Thank you. I don't mind it. Honestly.
Well, I do. Which means we're getting a real room.
Look, Charissa's caress isn't just about wetting your whistle. It's dancing, dinner, drinks.
Exactly. Pleasure isn't just physical.
Hear me out. Charissa's caress also has rooms.
We are not staying in a brothel.
Listen, it's got private rooms, music, and all-round pleasant folks, from what I've heard.
And if a patron confuses me for a member of staff?
I'd probably break his house. Good point.
Crossing have so few lodgings. We need at least a double bed.
How about the flop house? It has plenty of spare beds.
Great! We can bunk with 10 other people and pray none of them have sticky fingers. We'd be better off sleeping in the gutter than that den of iniquity.
Mate, it's your birthday. You deserve to cut loose.
The librarian does this thing with a whip on all four. I just want somewhere warm and safe. Such a prude.
Birthday boy's just nervous, but don't worry.
You shouldn't.
Sterling, it's very leather-like.
No, he merely offered patronage. The Gondians built the steel.
We're shopping for a suit.
Yes, but they were.
Sounds like you've left. Go on.
What do you need?
Thank you.
short feather.
Hello again, sir. What can I do? Everything alchemical, from potions to poisons. Just be sure to say... Hello again, sir. What? I must say, I'm right. The wood panelling cost a fortune, but it's so worth it for the... Hello again, sir. Everything alchemical, from potions to poisons. Just do make sure you read the label before quaffing. Be sure. Thank you.